Go to LUsoccer.com to get your own high quality and affordable replica jersey of your choice. Enter discount code Bronco for 10% off. You dig?
Previously on the Bronco Plays FIFA.
We started off last episode at the beginning of the Copa de Espana tournament. You get what I'm saying? You already know I scored a goal, and we got that first team out of there. We got that first team we played out of there. I was teed up, and then next game, we played that boy Lionel, the long-awaited match. Well, it wasn't long-awaited, but it was long-awaited for me. This was my game to get my name out there, out for the world. You hear me? You get what I'm saying? So you already know we had to give it to him. I got a new comrade. I got a new partner in crime. Mr. Ebi Gomez, number 7. Me, Ebi, go tee up for Athletic Club. And you already know I got me a goal. I got me a goal. Hitting Messi in his mouth. Hitting Lionel in his mouth. We on that ass. Like I said on the video, we on that ass. That boy Lionel was mad. Look at him. That boy heated. Look at the frustration in his face, man. We ended up winning the game at the end 2-0, and I'm here to stay. I let everybody know I'm here to punch every Titan in his mouth. Me from little old FC Dallas from the MLS, putting on from my city, I'm here to hit everybody in their mouth. Real Madrid, or y'all next? Hey, vamos arriba. Get what I'm saying? Hey, y'all see that right? Semifinals at this Copa de España. Hey, Real Madrid right there. If they win and we win, of course we gonna win. It don't matter what difficulty it's on. This is world class, by the way. If we beat Zaragoza, man, we gonna be playing Real Madrid. Maybe if Real Madrid can make it past this. Hold on, man. Hold on, man. Hold on, man. Do not disturb real quick. Hold on, they finna be blowing it up. All right, so. Real Zaragoza, not Real Zaragoza. This Zaragoza team, we finna be playing them. World class, by the way. Semifinals, Copa de España. Let's see what goes down. Hopefully, Real Madrid advance, because we got the two heavy hitters straight off back. I don't know if they the two best teams, but we played Barcelona straight off back, and now we probably finna play Real Madrid. I just got here, and they already coming with that heat. That's what I'm here for, baby. Let's see what goes down. You already see it right there. Bronco scores an Athletics 2-0 win over Barcelona. World class, by the way. Let's see what goes down, man. Am I a striker? Nope, I'm still at the wing. That's cool. I'm going to adapt. Bro, they got Gomez at a negative 4. Like, what's up? What they got D going on like that for?
Four teams left in the cup, and the scene is set for an enthralling...
Four teams left. Let's see what goes down. This is world class, by the way. Never forget it. Oh, we got some green jerseys this time. All right. I ain't even know green was in our damn jerseys. Let's go. Let's go, Bilbao. Vamos arriba. Oh, almost forgot. Vamos arriba. Let's tee up. Let's go up, man. Let's go up. We out. Wow. Should I do, bro? Damn. Get off my dick. Ah. My bad. I was trying to get too sweet. That's my fault. I was trying to get too sweet. We here. Boy, you already know I'm dashing for an opportunity to play some D. Dashing. Usa, come on. Are we out? God damn. Let's move the ball downfield, bro. Let's go. Give it to me.
Toasty!
I see you.
Gomez. Good work to regain possession. Ball forward.
Oh no, let's play D, goalkeeper. Good D, number 4? Oh yeah, let's go. He ain't faster than me, bro. He not faster than me. Get up, get out of my way. He ain't faster than me. Hey, you better block that hoe. Good steal. Come on.
Toasty!
Come on. Where are you going? Ah! Why my through pass is so weak? Maybe that was my weak leg. Come on, 1-4. Oh, yeah. Oh, good pass. 16. Let's go, man. It's semifinals. Let's tee up. Vamos arriba. 1-6. I like that. I like that. We finna get this trophy. We finna get this trophy. We finna get this trophy. Who is that? I ain't even finna attempt to say that name. Cause it was getting a little, it was getting a little dull. Like it was turnover after turnover. Each team kicked into each other. We finally got us a bucket. Finally got us a bucket. Oh yeah, good steal number four. I'm always here. I'm always here. 16 again? Give it to Ebay. Oh yeah. I see you. Ebay, Ebay. Ah, that weak ass pass, Bronco. Come on, put some power behind it. That was about to be a goal, bro. That was about to be a goal, man. Number four, almost hit that hoe in. Hey, it was a pretty stagnant halftime. Not halftime. It was a pretty stagnant half, bro. That boy, Ohine Sankit. Something like that, man. Something like that. Hey, we got us to go. That's what we needed. They not finna score on us. That's what we needed right there. Your positional play was decent, but there's still room for improvement. Because it's not my natural position. And already, well, big news breaking prior to the game. Barcelona have finally got their man. Some of Barcelona adding people after we done smacked them. We smacked them around. They trying to add some boys. They trying to re-up. They trying to make sure next time they see us, they ready. Mm-hmm. They took out Ebay? Bro, why are they always taking out my partners in crime? Why they always take out my partner in crime, bro? Damn. Beringer. They always, man. There we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Ooh, get that. Get that. Good pass. What should I do? What should I do? Watch out. Ah, hey. Here we go. I'm hurt again. Do I have to smack somebody up? Do I got to smack somebody up? What's hurt, Bronco? My shoulder. I've been having shoulder problems lately. Look at my boy. I'm going to have to smack somebody up, bro. Best believe I'm tough. Just a sore shoulder. That ain't nothing. I'm still finna score with a sore shoulder. Damn. Who is this dude with dreads, man? Way to steal. Ooh, good pass. Ooh, that tiki-taka. Ah, score that number five. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Who messing with us? I don't know. Who is messing with us? I don't know, bro. I'm going to be honest with you. I don't know, bro. Let's go, man. Who messing with us? Ebay ain't even in the game. My partner in crime not even in the game. This is just team ball. This is just straight team ball. I ain't got to do everything. On FC Dallas, I had to be the moderator. I had to be the assist dude. I had to be scoring. They doing it without me. This team doing it without me. I like that. We going to the ship. Let's go. Good steal, baby. Give me that. Get Bronco there. Toasty. Watch out. Ooh, look at that spin move. Toasty. Ooh, look at it. Pass. I know y'all seen a good pass. Score that. Oh, yo. We nasty. That's spurred by me. I hit it with two spin moves. That's a replay. Look at that. Oh, my gosh. We working him. This is world class, by the way. World class, by the way. Hold on. Let me go to the replay. There it is. This is my son, bro. Where are you going? Next up. Come here again. Oh, my gosh. Pass. Dime. I like that. Y'all like it, too. Woo! Woo! Let's go. Ain't nobody messing with us. Real Madrid gonna have to stop us. Sergio Ramos gonna have to hurt me.
Sergio is gonna have to hurt me. But the thing is, I swing back. Little Bronco swing back. Can you play with me, Sergio? Play me if you want to, Sergio. That's if y'all win. Let's play D now. Double team, trap him. Yeah, that pressure. Hey, they can't stand that pressure. That's our ball too. That's our ball. They don't like that pressure. This is the same pressure that we gave Messi. Oh yeah, let me get a goal. Little Bronco. It's Little Bronco's turn to get a ball. I said a ball. A goal. Give it back. It's Little Bronco turn. Dude, fast, ain't he? Bro, get this. This dude with dreads need to get out the way, bro. We scored, but like, that's supposed to be my goal. Like, damn. Look at that. Get out the way, black dude with dreads. Number five already got a goal, bro. Let me get a goal. That's supposed to be me. No, he don't got a goal. That's the dude who got subbed in. Okay, I like that. He got subbed in the game, got him a goal. I respect it. That's supposed to be my goal, though, bro. I don't like that. And I don't like that one bit. But we on their ass. This is world class, by the way. That's cute. Hey, we got us a deal. We going to the finals. Copa de España. Vamos arriba. Quit playing with us, bro. Come on now. Look what he got to say. I know he got a lot bad to say. Oh, great job. So far this season, passing has been top-notch. Crisp, accurate, short passes. Your forward passing has been excellent. Playing as an attacker is more about scoring goals. It's about keeping the possession. I feel you, coach. My bad. I got no goals and no assists that game. But we teed up, though. And I hit a dude with two nasty spin moves. That's mixtape. You're watching Ball is Life. Come on. Finally, I can train. About time. Damn, when our next tournament game, bro? Let me see who won, too. Oh, Real Madrid and them ain't played yet. Hey, Sergio, Luka. I know Luka, too. He played for Croatia. I know Luka. Don't sleep on my knowledge. I know who Luka is, man. Athletic Club, we 7. Damn, 9 wins, 7 draws, 6 losses. It's going to change now that Lil Bronco here. Lil Bronco here. Real Madrid at number one. Oh, yeah, we got a bone to pick with them. We got a bone to pick with Real Madrid. I don't like that. We finna make this damn end of the season tournament. Agree. Real Madrid lost? Bro. Real Madrid lost, bro. It's the aggregate score. We gonna play again. I'm stupid. It say aggregate. The aggregate. However you say that word, bro. So we gonna play again. I'm guessing we gonna play again. And then it's gonna be the combination of the two scores. But we put up 4 on them. So I doubt that. I doubt they do anything. We finna play Elche, man. And still got Gomez as striker. Hey, let's get us a goal this game. Get us a goal, assist, something. We gotta contribute. They brought us over here for a reason. Let's go. This home, I like this stadium, bro. I love it. Oh my gosh, look how many people is here. You already know I gotta tee up. I rise to the occasion every time. Come on. Get off my dick. Get off me. Lil Bronco, do your celebration. Do it. Let's go. I don't even know what that dance called, but I'm going to make my own name for it. Let's tee up. Like I say, I'm going to rise to the occasion. This is world class, by the way. Come on now. I'ma tee up to the occasion. We in front of our home crowd. 7 minutes in. Let's go. Get off my back. We finna rise up these standards, man. They got Barcelona at 2, Real Madrid at number 1. We at 9th. Man, Lil Bronco is here to save the day. Look, Bronco is here to say today, I am 1% Bilbao in. 1% Basque.
Hold on. I mispronounced. Go scroll up now. Scroll up. Don't even go to the comment section just yet. It's pronounced Basque. I'm 1% Basque. Get what I'm saying? I'm here to represent, bro. How else you think I made the team? Vamos arriba.
Have you say it, man. That's why they let me on the team, man. Franco. Gomez. Ibai, let's go. Oh, good pass. We come with that pressure. This is world class, by the way. We coming with that pressure. I'm hurt again?
Nonsense, bro. Look at this nonsense, bro. The full assessment of your injury has arrived from the medical team. Player named the Bronco. Injury type ACL. ACL. Duration 5 months.
Bro, no. Get up. Get up, Bronco. Who did that? Oh, my gosh. I'm hurt. Bronco, please get up. Please. Oh, my gosh, bro. Come on, pull through, bro. Did I just throw up? My boy done tore his ACL. If he tore his ACL, who is that, number 14? Boy is a hater. Dude a hater. He say, is that this dude who just came from FC Dallas? He said, if that's that dude who came from FC Dallas. Bronco. If I'm not in the game, what's the point of watching? We won. I'm the one who scored the only goal. Bro, if I had to miss time again, man, I don't even know. 5 months? Oh, my gosh. Another short episode because I got hurt. I got hurt again. I'm out for 5 months, dude. I'm out for five whole months. I've updated some league objectives to reflect that you. I'm finna pass out, dude. Injured. Full assessment. Injured. ACL. I told y'all. I tore my ACL, bro. My camera sliding down and stuff, bro. That dude tore my ACL. Number 14 tore my ACL. If somebody didn't go on that field and uppercutted that dude, bro. I wanted to let you know by way of reassurance that I've updated your league objectives to reflect you having to spend time on sidelines. I hope once you're back for... I'm not even invested anymore. I just came to my new team and I done tore my ACL, bro. Hurt my shoulder in the first game and then tore my ACL, man. Man, that's it, bro. That's the end of the episode, man. We won. Okay, let me save it real quick. Do they not know that I'm making a YouTube series right now? I can't afford to get hurt. And people want to see something. I'm thinking I'm finna play Real Madrid. But they say no. I don't like that at all, man. Bro, what's up? I don't like that, bro. I'm out, man. I might start playing goddamn online friendlies again. I'ma upload some online friendlies or something, man. I'm out, bro. Damn.